Bot Rix has correctly joined the channel.
Your pay tonight.
It's as easy as this.
Kill the Batman!
Two-Face, cut the alarm. I need to be quiet.
Is everybody okay?
Over here is clear!
Okay, guys, stay calm. We'll be okay.
Freak strikes again.
We can't help it. He's out cold. Keep a lookout.
Ain't getting up. Keep moving.
It's tails for this chump. We'll tell you why it should die.
Kicking our asses.
He ain't got us yet.
I get the feeling that's just luck.
We could take him.
Shuffle!
Batman, I knew you wouldn't let this slide. Remember when I had the principal? Remember when I told Gordon we should arrest you? Said we shouldn't work with vigilantes? You promised me we'd crush crime in Gotham within the year. Was I ever part of the plan? Or was I just a distraction? A pretty boy lawyer the mob can focus all that hate on, while you tore them apart! Last chance. Get out of my way, or I deal with you myself.
Cash, the Drescher Bank's secure. Send a car for Dent's men.
On it.
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down. I'm heading to Wayne Tower parking garage. Let's see what Lucius has come up with to locate Ivy's plant.
Mr. Fox hasn't failed you yet, sir.
To be honest, I'm glad we're behind these barriers. It's open season out there. Don't worry, all non-militia personnel have got their orders. Yeah, the ones we know about. There's psychos out there that ain't on anyone's side. These barriers are secure, right?
When you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Open the parking lot entrance.
I thought you were here already, Mr. Wayne. Must be a glitch in the system. I'll get that checked immediately. Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
Not for long.
Dark Knight, you have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
Mr. Wayne, the perimeter's been breached. We have some uninvited guests.
long.
I'm flanking him! I got him! Batman just took out a Diamondback.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the, gardening.
Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, sir.
Ivy. I've found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go.
It's Batman! Alpha target hit! Going for the kill! Drones offline!
Keep searching. She's waking from a long sleep.
There you are!
Batman. She's getting further away. Turn around. It feels weaker. You must be further away.
Still crawling, guys. Next time one of you gets debris.
She's not dead, just forgotten. I can bring her back.
He's here! Engage!
Failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
I need to stop the militia attacking Ivy's plant.
Protect her, Batman. Just a little longer.
You're better than this.
I will make them suffer. Everyone.
I need to stop the militia attacking Ivy's plant.
Hold them off! Keep them away.
That's what I get for betting it all on black.
I need to stop the militia attacking Ivy's plant.
Hold them off!
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloudburst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir, but I'll need some time.
Upload the data to the Bat computer in the movie studios when you're ready.
Yes, sir. In the meantime, there are numerous open cases yet to be investigated.
I wonder what Scarecrow's got planned with that machine of his.
Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight stronghold on Founder's Island. It's time we took the...
Sir, a GCPD helicopter has reported one of the missing fire crew being held hostage in the Grand Avenue area. I'm afraid we don't have an exact location. Good luck.
Scarecrow's a real buzzkill. He should put something funny on or something.
Riddler's gonna regret going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the Bat.
Bat's getting worse. Hitting harder. I guess killing Joker changed him.
What the hell happened? I don't remember anything.
Your truck was attacked. You and the rest of your crew were taken hostage by rioters.
It's over, Batman. Not even you can save Gotham this time.
I won't give up. I'll find your crew. Wait here. An officer will come and take you to GCPD.
The killer is mutilating and posing as...
victims and then putting them on display.
He left opera music playing at the crime scene. He wants them to be found.
Abducting people and mutilating their bodies. I'm going to find this killer, Alfred.
I think his penchant for opera is a clue, sir.
I'm taking on the watchtower, overlooking Penitence Bridge.
Very good, sir. Those fortifications are a blight on our skyline.
Yeah, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life is starting to get real boring around here.
Time to take out the watchtower on the Memorial Hospital roof.
It's a shame the facility isn't in action. You'd be saving them a trip.
Intelligence under extreme conditions, Dark Knight. No. So next time, go.
Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight stronghold on Founder's Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, Sam. The Lion's Den awaits.
Stand a chance against all these tanks.
Open.
Robin's down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely.
Although... Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this, it's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing or indeed the Batmobile anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do...